Good morning students, I am Rajula, your zoology teacher. In this class, we study about the reproduction in organism. Okay, living organism, so a life cycle involving birth, growth, development, maturation, reproduction and death. Living organism, so a life cycle involving birth, growth, development, maturation, reproduction and death. First, reproduction is the fundamental feature of all living organism. Reproduction is a biological process by which organisms produce their young ones. The young ones grow and mature to repeat the process. That is a reproduction. Okay, reproduction is a biological process. First, reproduction is two types. One is asexual reproduction, another one is a sexual reproduction. First one, asexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction means by a single parent without the involvement of family formation. In asexual reproduction, by a single parent without the involvement of gamete formation. That is, male and female gamete without involvement. That is known as the asexual reproduction. Okay. Second one is a sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction means when two parents participate in the reproductive process involving two types of gametes. That is, ova and sperm. Is known as a sexual reproduction. Okay, sexual reproduction means when two parents are participate in the reproductive process involving two types of gametes are produced, that is a ova and a sperm. Then detailed study about the asexual reproduction. In asexual reproduction occur in protista, bacteria, archaea and in a multicellular organisms. The different modes of asexual reproduction seen in animals are fission, sporulation, budding, gemmal formation, fragmentation and regeneration. The different modes of asexual reproduction occurs in the animals, that is known as fission, sporulation, budding, gemmal formation, fragmentation and regeneration. First one is the fission. Fission is the division of the parent body into two or more identical daughter individuals. Fission means the division of parent body into two or more identical daughter individuals. Okay. The four types of fissions are occur in animals. They are finer fission, multiple fission, sporulation and strobilation. Four types of fissions are occur. First one, finer fission. Okay. Finer fission, multiple fission, sporulation and strobilation. In finer fission means the parent organism divides into two halves. And each calf forms the daughter individual. Okay, finer fission means the parent organism divides into two halves and each calf forms a daughter individual. Okay, in depending upon the plane of fission, the finer fission is four types. Okay, finer fissions are four types. First one, simple irregular finer fission. Second one, transverse finer fission. Third one, longitudinal finer fission. Fourth one, oblique finer fission. Okay, first one is a simple irregular finer fission. Okay. In simple irregular finer fission is seen in the amoeba. Okay, what? Amoeba is an irregular shape organism. The cell constricts into the middle and the cytoplasm divides and forms the two daughter cells. That is called a simple irregular finer fission. Okay. Second one is a transverse finer fission. Okay. In transverse finer fission, the plane of the division runs along the transverse axis of an individual. Okay. In transverse finer fission means the plane of the division runs along the transverse axis of the individual. That example is a paramecium and planaria. Okay. Next, third one is a longitudinal finer fission. In the nucleus, okay, in the nucleus and cytoplasm of an individual, in the divides in the longitudinal axis of an organism. Okay, what? In longitudinal finer fission, the nucleus and the cytoplasm divides the longitudinal axis of an organism. Okay. Next, fourth one is the oblique finer fission. In oblique finer fission, the plane of division is oblique. Oblique means sai vaga dinato. Okay, it is seen in the dinoflagellates animals. Example, cetacea. Okay, all of you listen here. Once again, I am telling the finer fissions are four types. Okay, finer fissions are four types. First one, simple irregular finer fission. And second one, transverse finer fission. Third one, longitudinal finer fission. Fourth one, oblique finer fission. Okay.